सो हेलो गाइस, सो आई होप यू गाइस आर डूइंग फाइन। सो इन टुडेज वीडियो आई विल बी शोइंग हाउ टू क्रिएट ए डुप्लीकेट टेबल इन माई एसक्यूएल डेटाबेस। सो फॉर एग्जाम्पल, ए ओरिजिनल टेबल इज देयर, तो हाउ टू क्रिएट ए द डुप्लीकेट ऑफ दैट टेबल। सो आई विल बी शोइंग दैट। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू नीड टू ओपन माई एसक्यूएल डेटाबेस। Just click on the connection, open it. So let me show you the database first, how many databases are there and which database I'll be using. So here you can see all these databases are there. So I'll be using this demo database. Yeah. So let me show you the tables first. So inside the demo database there are two tables, employee and employee view. I'll create another table and dump all the data from employee table to the new table. So let me show you. So let me first create a table. So the query is create table, then you have to give the table name. I'll be giving emp. Then you have to type like, then we from which table you want to copy the data, you have to specify that. So I'll be copying from employee data, so I'll be specifying employee. So just the query is create table, the table name like the original table name. So here you can see it got executed perfectly. Let me check whether a table is created or no. So here you can see employee is there. EMP table. So let me check whether anything is there inside or not. So here you can see all the columns are coming here. Whatever the columns are there, it got copied already, but the data didn't got copied. So let's copy the data. So to insert the values or the data inside the table, so the query is insert into table name. The table name is EMP. Then select star from the original table name. So this one is a query, select insert into the table name and select star from employee, the original table name. So it got executed perfectly. Let me check inside whether it got inserted or not. So here you can see the table employee EMP, all the data got inserted in from original table employee. So this was the video showing how we copied all the data from employee table to EMP table. So I hope you like the video. Thank you.